Oh, you know what someone told me?
You know what? That guy, Trevor Jones.
Anything can still happen.
Thank you.
Oh, another one down there.
And then I see this, like, homeless person.
Understood.
Thank you.
I don't like this. Okay, I get the joke now. It's not funny anymore.
doing stuff, you dozy prick.
Hey, what's going on?
We need the bomb squad.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Thank you. else as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
You know, I never really did understand why Sierra was going for this whole day job thing. I mean, CFO of Kronstadt, sure. It sounds impressive, but
let me just repeat some press cards for those of you new to endurance.
You see the grip on these babies?
You gotta cover so much ground as possible. You could drive straight up the wall. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Thank you.
cars are. They are virtually... I mean, the level of this is engineering on display today,
and then it's all about
something very special for the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability. That's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
What's this shit now?
Oh no!
decisions too, you know. The fact is the prompt staff is very likely to be
no Robert, huh?
Really? I had no idea who that was.
Hi there.
Hey, brah.
Wow.
I wonder what that was.
Oh, and there's another story circulating too. They're saying that Robert Knox is half.
Man, those mechanics at the Kronstadt team have been made. I went by from the pit stop yesterday.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Yeah, I went past there earlier today.
Hello? Someone there? Hello?
Wow. Sir.
Does it never work?
When they asked me to deliver a package, I thought it was just pyrotechnic. Because I understand he's into that sort of thing.
Interesting story.
How are you, sir?
other stories circulating too. They're saying that Robert.
Does it never work?
Asked me to deliver a package. I thought it was just pyrotechnics. As I understand it, it wasn't easy to ask for it.
Interesting story.
Someone told me the other day that Sierra's not just quote.
Oh, come on, again?
Asked me to deliver a package. I thought it was very protective. As I understand it, Moses Lee is into that sort of thing.
Interesting story.
Just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground.
So, did Dr. Sorensen manage to get Sierra Knox's home?
I'm telling you,
Miss Knox is gonna be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her, and
well, let's just say she's got a bad case of intermittent explosive disorder.
Poor Dr. Sorensen.
She should be able to hear it just fine.
All right, as long as it's in hand.
Doesn't matter how strong your car is. There's always going to be someone bumping into you, cutting you off. It's how you respond that decides where you'll finish at the end of the day.
Hey, medicine man, I'd like a word.
There is still plenty of time left. Remember,
folks, answer me when I'm talking to you. I'm a
all about.
Does it never...
So, as I mentioned before, they asked me to deliver a package. I thought it was a package. As I understand it, Moses Lee is into that sort of thing.
Interesting story.
That endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
So did Dr. Sorensen manage to get Sierra Knox's home?
I'm telling you,
Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the...
Watch where you're going.
What?
She should be able to hear it just fine.
All right. As long as it's in here.
I mean, if you're not careful, you can burn these tires off after 10 laps. It's a huge deal to manage that in this heat, and these drivers know it.
Go.
There it is.
What was that noise? Yes, you are the man.
Oh, and there's another story circulating too. They're saying that Robert Johnson.
Hey, buddy, look, I'm sorry.
Hey!
you know what someone told me the other day? That Sierra's not just cool.
Asked me to deliver a package. I thought it was just pyrotechnics. As I understand it, Moses Lee is into that sort of thing.
Interesting story. Want to know what I think?
Something. Might be a false alarm, but I'll check it out just in case.
Say what?
What?
Thank you.
Welcome to the barge, Al-Ghazali. Welcome.
drunk alone. Someone please help me.
Please don't.
Thank you. I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family.
All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the
day. No, something here's gonna walk.
Thank you. All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day.
Something you're just gonna walk on all day?
Looking good today, sir.
Hey, you don't hit me!
All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day. Most of the guests have arrived now. We're just about finished with it.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Excuse me. You should try this. It really is to die for. Hmm.
Thanks a lot.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't feel so good.
Wow.
You don't look okay. Should I call an ambulance?
Hey, thanks. What do you think you're doing?
Excuse me?
Stuyvesant! Oh, you're here!
How wonderful!
Hey, how are you?
I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family.
But the most important thing is...
Welcome to the Barge Alcazar.
Thank you.
All right, gather up. This is briefing $6,000.
Something new's going on.
Ah!
All right, gather up. This is briefing.
Huh? $6,000 for something here's going to happen.
All right, gather up. This is briefing.
$6,000 for something.
All right, gather up. This is briefing.
$6,000 for something.
Thank you.
Find out what that was.
Affirmative.
All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day. Most of the guests have arrived now.
Get out! Walk properly!
Cornelius Stuyvesant! Oh, you're here! How wonderful! You know, I didn't think you'd come.
Have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
All right, gather up. This is briefing four of the day. Most of the guests have arrived.
You'll see exactly what I mean soon.
Okay. Looking good, man. Looking good.
I didn't think you'd come after your tragic.
I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood.
Looking good today. Keeping the big man safe, huh? Yeah, nice gig.
All right, gather up. This is briefing four of the day. Most of the guests have arrived now. His Highness should be just about
Yeah, I just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. The key cards are activated, the alarm system, and saves me security.
I've talked to one of your people inside the exhibition, but I think she's kind of slow. Maybe you can help?
I don't know. I can try. The sun. It's not as bright as it should. You know why? Sorry.
All right, gather up. This is briefing
6,000 dogs. For something you're just gonna walk on.
What was that?
That's how Kazali says it.
Welcome!
Welcome.
Hello.
It's just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zaina Kazali.
Sir, I understand. You can't enter without being certain. Standard procedure is basically ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it and come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception.
Thank you.
All right, gather up. This is briefing 6,000
dogs. There's something here.
Hello.
Hey, it's me. I thought about what you said. Yeah, I changed my mind. I love you too.
We might be the chess masters, but we need our chess pieces.